Indicators are used to bring attention to possible issues or informational system messages. Indicators are configurable by selecting the configuration page icon from the toolbar and further selecting indicators from the configuration tree on the left-hand side. From the indicators list, you may configure the indicator level for many events. Options include error, warning, or information. You may also use the checkboxes to select whether or not to enable each indicator message. Notifications will display in the upper right corner of the client window and remain for 5 seconds before being added to the indicators window. The indicators window may be displayed by selecting the indicators icon in the top right of the toolbar. Once acknowledged, the user may select a method for dismissing these messages. Selecting Dismiss will remove the indicator for the remainder of the client session. Upon opening a new client session, the message will return. Dismissing all of this type removes all indicators of the same level. These will also reappear when restarting the client session. To permanently disable the indicator on the server, select Disable for this system. Alternatively, selecting Disable for connected systems will permanently disable the indicator on all systems currently connected to the client.